love you much too much.
Judith Levy has always had a song in her heart and a story on her mind of days gone by.
You say, as a young woman, I worked with orchestras. I wore beautiful evening gowns and long white gloves.
Yeah, that's the way it was then. The girl who sang with the orchestra, she stood in the spotlight and she raised her hands and always had long white gloves on.
Cherished memories of her youth, Judith wanted as keepsakes to pass along to her grandchildren.
A grandmother is love. No one can deny.
She wrote Grandmother Remembers, a book which gives you a way to create a family heirloom.
She takes her grandchild on a journey through her life. She says where her grandparents came from, what her father did for a living, where she grew up. And so she will be not just a picture or a name that they once heard, but she'll be a real person to future generations.
It's no wonder Judith and her husband Herb, who have three daughters and five grandchildren, are Florida's Grandparents of the Year.
It's a very fine honor. We work on it very hard.
They took home the honor last September after their 12-year-old grandson Dylan sent in this drawing of the Levy's volunteering, delivering food to the homebound for Ruth Rail's Jewish Family Services.
Those are things that you give your grandchild. Money and gifts disappear. But if you teach them to be an ethical, good, giving person, you've given them wonderful, wonderful gifts.
Besides Grandmother Remembers, Judith has written similar books for grandfathers, moms, dads, and a special one to give to the adopted child.
I will be part of millions of families that I don't even know. And if they can feel the love that I put on the paper, and then they add their love to the paper, this is a gift that will just bring joy forever, and that's my legacy.
Grandmother Remembers has been printed in 6 languages and has sold more than 2 million copies. Lisa Hayward, WPBF News 25.